turn right at the stop sign, then turn left. Turn left at the traffic light. Kilometers. Take the ramp on the right toward Montreal.
Back, right, lower, little, higher, little to the left, yeah, little down. Okay, thank you. Trees have leaves on them now.
Yeah. Looks like these guys are open.
Car wash, please.
Yeah.
where they burnt that 5G tower. Where was that?
Somewhere in Montreal.
I thought it, everybody's supposed to be locked down. So many people out. A lot of cars.
Take the ramp on the right toward Montreal. Take the ramp on the right toward Montreal. Left at the traffic light. In 1.5 kilometers, take the ramp on the right to Alt 20 Est toward Montreal. 400 meters, take the ramp on the right to Alt 20 Est toward Montreal. Take the ramp on the right to Alt 20 Est toward Montreal.
You want to go?
No, it takes too long.
Continue on Alt 20. Thank you.
saw.
Well, I saw cars parked there before.
Yeah. Let's see. Maybe there's space to park. Yeah, maybe. Maybe there's no space. We're just on our side street at one point. I guess you're not coming out, right?
Take exit 2 on the right to reclaim on. Turn left at the traffic light, then take the first left. Turn left at the traffic light. Turn left at the traffic light.
It's not different. They just leave it over the season.
Until the summer. Can you turn left here?
No, that's just bullshit. That wants me to go back on the highway. It's picking the shortest route. But what it doesn't realize is sometimes the streets are closed around here. Highways are closed around here. You're not going into a dead fucking end because it doesn't recognize that. It's programmed to select the shortest.
Turn left at the stop sign.
The shortest route is along the highway. But once you get past this area, the construction begins on Highway 20 and all that shit. You get in, you can't get up. That's the construction there on the downtown Montreal there, just before downtown. It's like a fucking horrendous. Everything is closed off pretty much.
Turn left at the stop sign.
Lavender.
Turn left at the stop sign.
What do you call it?
Lilacs.
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 It's too bad they don't last.
There's a Actually, they're not bad. They last maybe a month. Next door neighbor used to have one.
When I was young, I used to pull them off of people's trees.
What's that?
When I was younger, I used to pull
turn
them
left
off
at the stop sign.
Trees.
Yeah.
Bring them home to my mom. Put them in water.
In 7.5 kilometers, keep left to reach their den.
Thank you.
400 meters. Keep left to reach their den. Keep left to reach their den. Turn left on Anita Dane, then take the first right.
Parking there after the silver car.
Turn right on Rita their den.
Where's this guy gonna take it?
Arriving at 5989 Rita their den on the left.
That guy did take it. Fucker.
I think there's space still. No, there isn't. It's okay. Just park on the side and walk over, okay? It's okay. Right here. I'm not supposed to park there where there's a yellow line on the side, on the curb, okay? Do you know that? Hey?
Here.
You can't park on the side of the street, sweetie. There's signs there. This guy's parked illegally, okay? And there's a fire hydrant here, okay? Just relax, okay?
Of course they're not answering.
Why are you calling them yet? I'm not there yet, just in case she pops down.
Well, still, if she's not going to fucking answer the phone, we're going to sit here for an hour.
That could be.
And if that happens, I'm going home.
No, you're not going home.
Oh, yeah?
Sweetie, please don't be difficult. Please.
Fuck. Okay. I'd probably get it mailed. Post office would get there fucking sooner.
No, it wouldn't. Mails are fucked up. You know that.
Yeah. Just put your flashers on. Pull on the side of the car in the front and put your flashers on. Hi, this is Ken Hazelden. I'm waiting downstairs. My husband's going to be down at the door for somebody to come and pick up my consent form for my MRI. The thing that you sent me and then I signed it and all that. So my, okay, thank you, dear. Bye. Thank you, Lord. That was my mask.
Huh?
That's my mask.
What?
Yeah.
I thought it was mine.
No, mine. I put it there. That's okay. You can use it.
What did I do with mine? I looked in the back seat and it's not there. So.
Your gloves are there.
That's right. I thought I put it there too.
Well, let's not use mine. Looks like we might get rain.
It's supposed to rain today.
Thank you. home because I'm used to living there. Next week, when it's nice and I'm feeling a little better on my legs, we're going to drive down here in LaSalle and take a look, drive around the duplexes just to see. Walmart getting my prescriptions. You want to pick me up some shrimps? Okay. And I'll have that, and you can have the sausage.
Okay.
That's why Sammy's isn't open. Remember, sure. They're not open on Mondays.
On Tuesdays.
Tomorrow would be good if we could have the cabbage soup.
Stew. Okay.
Cabbage stew soup.
Yeah. Thank you.
starting to get to know yourself around here, right?
Thank you.
the pills and shrimps. You could use my money.